Greenheck, building value in air.
Greenheck model CRD300WT is a specification-grade, UL-listed ceiling radiation damper designed to be used with Greenheck ceiling exhaust fans. The installation instructions outlined in this video show recommended installation procedures. These or other installation methods may be followed subject to the approval of the authority having jurisdiction. Each CRD300WT includes the following parts. To complete the installation of the CRD, you will also need a compatible Greenheck ceiling exhaust fan. Please refer to the IOM for a complete list. In this installation, we're using the MasterSpec SP-AP fan with its included mounting bracket. To begin, ensure tabs on sleeve are folded over damper frame. Using the four Tinnerman U-Clips provided, secure the CRD to the sleeve, aligning the Tinnerman clips with the 0.25-inch holes on the sleeve. Position each Tinnerman U-Clip such that the retaining side is located on the exterior of the damper frame. Position the CRD300WT on the SP-AP fan assembly, so the wire chase on the CRD is located to the right of the fan's junction box. Install CRD300WT onto the SP-AP fan assembly using the four screws and lock nuts supplied. Locate screw heads on the same side as the damper. Next, install four 2x4 wood boards vertically onto the truss assembly 12-inch on center for mounting the SP-AP fan assembly. Using the height dimension of 3.625 inches, which includes the 5/8 inch gypsum board to be installed, measure and mark the 2x4 wood boards where the installation bracket will be installed. Secure the suspension bracket to the joists by using the captive screws that are provided on the suspension bracket. Next, mount the adapter to the expandable mounting bracket using two of the 1.25 inch self-tapping screws provided, which are taped to the duct adapter. Push the fan CRD assembly into the mounting bracket until it engages into the duct adapter. Secure the fan body by using the three remaining 1.25 inch self-tapping screws provided, which are taped to the duct adapter. To wire the fan, please refer to the fan's installation manual. Next, cut a 10.5 inch square hole in the gypsum board for the fan CRD assembly. Install ceiling gypsum board. Secure the plaster flange onto the fan CRD assembly by fastening the four self-tapping screws provided into the Tinnerman clips installed previously. Mount one side of the grill by inserting the grill springs into the slot on the plaster flange located on the wiring side of the fan. Install the wire retaining bracket with the remaining self-tapping screw. When using a grill without light or motion sensor, align the flat of the wire retaining bracket with the wire chase. If using a lighted grill and/or motion sensor, plug in the light and/or motion sensor into receptacles in the fan housing. Install the wire retaining bracket around the wires aligned with the wire chase. Ensure all wires are clear of the damper operation. Lastly, insert the other grill spring into the slot on the plaster flange opposite the one previously installed. Push grill into place tight to the gypsum board. If you have any questions regarding your install, please refer to the installation manual or call our customer support number for assistance.